Hey children, how are you all? Welcome back to your Jolly Playgroup class. I am your Mayuri ma'am. You know children, how many ma'ams are there in your class? Yes, you have two ma'ams in your class. One is Mayuri ma'am and Zenobia ma'am. Today, we are going to learn about one more color, that is blue color. We will see objects that are in blue color. What is this?
This is water.
You know what is the color of water? Yes, blue in color. And who lives in water?
Fishes.
And what is this?
Sky.
What is the color of sky here?
Blue color.
And what is this, children?
Bluebell.
Where does bluebell lives? Yes, bluebell lives in a water. Color of bluebell is also blue and water is also blue.
And now this is
blueberries. So children, we will see more blue color object. This is blue, blue sky. This is blue pen. Your jeans are prepared and that is also blue in color. Blue pencil. This is pencil, that is blue in color. Blue dolphin. Water my dolphin lena, that is blue in color. Blue ink. Apne pen ma ink na dene, that is blue in color. So children, we are ready with the activity. Can you see anything in this paper? No, na? Let's see one magic. We will dip sponge in a blue color and then we will spread blue color here. Like this. Can you see something? Can you see something? Yes. What is this, children? This is a blue whale. Yes. So this is called a magic painting. If you like this, you can do this activity with your mom, dad. For this, what you required? You require one silver color, one sponge and one white paper. Okay? So try this at your home. Bye-bye children, take care.